Quite a rough morning on the roads. Look at this. These two crashes involving tractor trailers, snarling traffic. In one case, a truck carrying jugs of steak sauce flipped over on I-440 at Wade Avenue in Raleigh. Nobody was hurt. However, two people went to the hospital in a separate wreck involving a FedEx truck on I-85 near Hillsboro in Orange County. And then a separate crash involving a Coca-Cola truck also slowed traffic on 440.